On a typical day, my team and I first circles at 7:30 in the morning, where my team leader will give us any announcements that we need to know for the day. From there, we have our morning prep time where we do anything like finishing work from yesterday or getting ready for the day with lesson planning, anything that we need to do to get ready. Then we have our morning greeting where we welcome kids to school either by playing music outside, having high fives, or even morning programming such as arts and crafts. From there, I have my morning prep time where I'll either meet with my partner teacher, meet with my team leader, anything else I need to do to be fully ready for my students. Then I have my whole class time where I'm facilitating the room, seeing if anyone needs any help, also supporting my teacher. And then I have my first small group of the day with 5 students for about 40 minutes right before lunch, where we learn foundational ELA skills. Then I have lunch where I often have lunch with some of my students, such as my ELA or my social emotional learning focus list for a lead lunch. From lunch, my schedule actually does the same thing in the afternoon, just with a different group of students. And then after school, we have our after school program, which is tutoring, and the kids get a snack, and then we help them with homework. And then we have a little bit of time at the end of the day to finish up any work we need to do or check in with our team. And then it's 5:30 and we have our final circle where we go over anything that we need to know for the next day.